Yolanda, what is one thing you have not done with the show that you want to do?
The one thing I can honestly say, I haven't had a chance to spin this show off. When I went into Every Way Woman, I already had my magazine laid off, laid out. I already had the other show ideas. What? You laughing?
Because you created just such a visionary.
No, I created the show to spin off. And I created the segments to be 30-minute magazine shows by themselves, besides being part of Every Way Woman. So that's the one thing I haven't had a chance to spin the show in new directions. So that's the one thing I haven't had a chance to do. And also, I haven't had the chance to discover a new talent. And when I say that, one thing I do on the show, I just start introducing performers, singers, and comedians. And I want to give that woman who can sing or who's so funny an opportunity not to have to go on American Idol or whatever those other shows are and just sing. Don't have to be crawling around on the floor, grabbing at herself, doing all that stuff, acting a fool. You know, it's good entertainment. I'm not mad at you, but, you know, the girl who just want to sing, you know, that's it. I'm looking for the next Aretha Franklin, just to let you know.
All right now.
Great. Okay.